The rock and roll singer who probably made the biggest impact on me as a teenager was Ricky Nelson. And I've tried to play a lot of his songs on the guitar. And here's one of my early favorites, recorded in 1958, called Lonesome Town. There's a place where lovers go to cry their troubles away, and they call it Lonesome Town, where the broken hearts stay. You can buy a dream or two to last you all through the years, and the only price you pay is a heart full of tears. Going down to Lonesome Town, where the broken hearts stay. Going down to Lonesome Town to cry my troubles away. In the town of broken dreams, the streets are filled with regret. Maybe down in Lonesome Town I can learn to forget. Maybe down in Lonesome Town I can learn to forget.